Oh, hello! Is it time for you to look at my watch that I just bought? It's my watch. Don't miss it. It's here. So if you watch my channel, you might know that I like things to look good. I like products that are beautiful and colorful. And that's why I bought this NOMOS Club Campus 38 with my own money. And I loved it so much that I kind of reached out to NOMOS and asked if they'd send me a few more to look at, and they did. They were like, yeah, please check out these watches for a couple weeks and let us know what you think. Which is really awesome because I'm a really tiny YouTube channel and I normally don't even talk about watches. So that shows that like they're very open to sharing the word about their product. And so I bought the Club Campus 38 here in black with Roman numerals because I thought it was beautiful. And NOMOS sent me the Club here in white because this is the one I specifically was thinking about buying instead of the black one. And they also, as a bonus, sent me this Tangente in Frost Blau, aka Frost Blue, if you can't deduce the German to English there. And yes, I realized that I could use my cell phone or any other device conceivable to probably tell more accurate time, but it's not about that. It's really about the NOMOS has a beautiful rendition of the Bauhaus style art form, which for me is minimalist, it's colorful, and it's playful. And I think those things kind of reflect my personality, which is why I wanted to get this watch. Everything from the brand text to the level of craftsmanship in it just reflects the things that I value. And that's why I want to put it on my wrist. So this is the Club Campus 38. This one is black with Roman numerals on it. I kind of think of Final Fantasy VIII every time I see the minute hand swash by the 8 symbol there. Look at how thin it is. This is a manual watch. It is a pleasure to wind. There's no automatic winder in here. It's fully mechanical, no electronics. Listen to this. That's it. So I already had it pre-wound, but this thing has a 43-hour power reserve, meaning you really only have to wind it every 1.5 days. Now, what is really special about this watch, aside from just that, you know, it's a pretty watch, is that NOMOS makes all of their movements in-house. If you know about watches, you know that that's fairly rare for companies to make something in-house and have it be affordable. These Club Campuses are less than $2,000. They're somewhere between $1,000 to $2,000, which is almost unheard of for having an in-house movement. And an in-house movement means that they are making, essentially, in this case, in Glashütte, Germany, at least 95% of this movement in their factory. So they're milling the metal, they're making the escapement. There is something beautiful to having a precious object sourced all from one location, crafted by people who dedicate themselves to that thing. And that's a little bit different when we talk about speakers, like, and they're, you know, all produced into a different spec and maybe a factory in China. It's just not the same thing with watches. And it's kind of refreshing to have a product that kind of comes from just one specific source and is seen throughout the entire process to create this cohesive, uniform work of art. Now, you may be saying, Danny, it sounds like you drank a little bit of luxury Kool-Aid. Well, yes, you could say that, but YOLO, you only live once. You got to enjoy yourself. And if something like a watch draws you in this culture of ours, then I think, you know, it's worth pursuing. It's something you can be proud to put on your wrist. Now, why do they call this the Club Campus? Well, what I read online is basically they kind of made these with the intent that this could be like a great starter watch for your graduation. Nobody gave me a watch for my graduation. All I got was a really hard job market that I realized wasn't good for the arts. So go photography major for me. But now that I've found a little bit of success in my life and have been pursuing my career for over 10 years, I thought it was about time I got myself kind of a nice watch. And some of you might be saying, Danny, $1,000 to $2,000 is incredibly expensive for a watch. And yes, you are right. Which is why I wanted to get one in a neutral color, which is why I went for the black here. They have a beautiful variety of different Club Campus watches you can get, and it's kind of like picking out Easter eggs on Sunday with all the different cool colors they can have, and they're really fun. But to buy multiples of these would be insanity for me. So that's why I was looking for the neutralness of the black here and the white. They're both kind of slightly different in color, but essentially kind of the same. One thing to keep in mind though is this is the club in white, and it is approximately 36 to 37 millimeters, whereas this is 38 millimeters in size, and it does look a little bit different on my 6.5 inch wrist. Let's talk a little bit about the movement. So both of these have what's called the alpha movement in them. This is one of the first movements NOMOS integrated into their watches in-house. It is a manual wind unit. Look at the case back, look at the machining in here. Even at up close, the polishing is really nice. And they do sell these without the sapphire crystal in the back where you can't see it, but I would say that is pointless. Don't do that. Get the one with the sapphire crystal so you can see all that beautiful craftsmanship that you're paying for in there. So contrast the club here and the club campus to the Tangente. This is a little bit more of a fancy man watch. This one has an extra complication in it with the date below, and this is not the alpha movement, it is the 4101. So it's a slightly more complex movement, and the watch itself is a little bit more expensive. This is actually not any bigger than the club campus. However, it's because of the flat dial inside, it looks a little bit bigger. It just reads bigger with your eyes. And the cool thing about the Tangentes is they come in like 62 different colors. So if you have a very specific color scheme that you're looking to do or to wear, this has many options. Though keep in mind, pretty much all the colors from what I understand are limited edition. So once they're out, they're out. And this is number 5 out of 175. To me, the Frost Blau is kind of a little more purpley looking. Reads really, really well from a distance just in terms of the color because of the way the dial is situated. And the rhodium plated hands are just simple little hands that look really good. The only thing I would say I wasn't really a huge fan of with the Tangente here is to change the date. You actually have to wind the hands between the 12 back and forth to get the date to move. And it's not a huge problem, but it does take a little bit of time to keep moving them back and forth. Let's talk about the lume on these watches. Now, there's not really any on the Tangente. On the club campus and the club here, there is a super lume. It looks really good when you have it under a bright light source and bring it into the dark. But in terms of lasting that much longer after you're out of the light, it doesn't really last that much. So here's what's dangerous about getting these watches. These are done in a very affordable way relative to what you're getting, and it's dangerous because when you start getting these, you start wanting to have another one, especially with all the colors. So this ends up being a welcome to the club, but it's a very expensive club, and now we're gonna take your money because you wanna buy them. I wanna thank NOMOS for sending me a few extra watches to check out. I'm really happy with the one I bought, and I just wanted to share it with you people because sometimes I just really like certain things and I just wanna make a video about it. So anyways, thanks guys for watching and indulging me in my little watch obsession. I kind of hope to make more of these videos in the future. If you liked it, let me know in the comments. And if you did, you get a little NOMO star. Yay. So, I'll see you later. Bye!